A young lady who loves to fight, Cora Jade.
But does she actually like skateboarding?
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
A bright future for this young woman.
Yeah, but she needs to stop focusing on skateboarding and start getting mean.
If Cora wins tonight, maybe she'll do some skating after the match.
Or maybe she'll crack that skateboard over your back.
She is one of the top competitors in the women's division.
And she's got double the proof you need.
And representing Evolution from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
That's it.
A look of confidence on her face.
Rightfully earned as the double champ.
And now she has two women's divisions gunning for her gold.
Yeah, but this superstar is more than up to the challenge.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
Now, we are truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
In an Extreme Rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
A thing I love about Extreme Rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Guilty as charged.
Oh, there's the old... Ooh. The stump puller. Leg snap. Oh. Yuranagi! Things taking a turn for her now. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Clothesline.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
Incredible athleticism.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Spear. Oh my goodness.
Corey, what kind of mental space do these superstars need to be in to win a Falling Count Anywhere match?
That sounds crazy, but they need to be as open-minded as possible. You have to be ready for this match to go in any and every possible direction. If you let yourself feel intimidated by the places this match could go, your opponent is quickly going to pick up on that.
Oh!
Clothesline!
Wow! Bottom rope moonsault. That was unique.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
Ah, setting them up for the beats of the Baldwin.
Nowhere to go.
Just brutal. Oof.
Demonstrating her whole arsenal.
She's going at full throttle right now.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. grip. All the way up. Sit out choke slam.
Here it comes, Byron.
Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
There it is.
Outsider's edge.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
Man, oh man.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Spear!
Could be seconds away from seeing Jade fall.
Jade is in big, big trouble.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Tough position to be caught in here.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
She's got her in her sights.
Look at this.
You are missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here.
That was a nasty landing. Oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Gets tossed back into the mat. Boom! Did you hear the impact? Spiked with a uranage. Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
To creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard.
Party's over. Hit the lights.
And just like that, it's all over.
Cover! Two.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
And she's in total control.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
And Jade's caught with a reversal.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight.
The superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
No! Slingshot cross body to the outside.
What a match. What a match. Specifically targeting the leg. And she's really being knocked around here. Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now. That was vicious. Set up for a second time. What a whirling spear.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Inverted face lock into an elbow drop. Look at this, just
seated bionic elbow. She's feeling the hurt here. Countered it just in time. Pretty incredible. Oh, straight forearm. She anticipated that one. Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well.
Driven down with a powerbomb. She scores big with the counter. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Oof.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Through the table.
Nothing can withstand the savagery.
Sleeper hold sent. She gives up. Submission victory. Makes a cover.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. She's sent back in under the ropes. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, that never happens. Somebody's likely going through it.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
And she maintains this consistent offense.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn. Catches them with a jawbreaker.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this. This fight is going down right in front of our faces. More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Whip back into the ring. Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible, if the table's any indication. Returning to the ring now. Put into the corner now. High risk area up there. She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind. Bruising attack to the stomach.
Oh, she's struggling to defend herself.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
She's bringing the table into play here. She is done playing. Oh, no, are they setting the table on fire? This is too damn far.
Competitor now. Looks like a superplex, and this is just incredible.
Up there all day long. Oh, no, look out, guys. Broken in half.
Well, there's no question now. The referee has to stop this match. We just saw someone go through what is essentially a fire pit.
I don't believe this is where it'll end. Only those who walk through the flame know what's on the other side.
Man, earth-shattering. Are we about to see it again?
What a whirling spear.
Unloading their best shot. Look.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
She's taking things to ringside.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
She wants to put an end to things here.
No, no, no.
Oh, straight to the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
And all of a sudden, the complexion of this match has changed with the introduction of the sledgehammer.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Taking this to the floor.
Looking for a suplex slingshot style.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. You get up.
This is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding me.
The table.
Getting back into the ring. There's a Yanagi. Landed. You can tell a fire's been lit inside of her.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
Precarious position on the outside.
Strong counter from Jade.
Momentum isn't completely out of Cora's side just yet.
Jade open to start a run with that attack.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming out.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Snap your hamstring.
She's going under the ring now.
Oh, man. Now she's scheming to introduce her opponent to a table.
It seems like she's learned to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And she's gained total control of this match.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh my God, the table's on fire.
This is insane. You can't do this. And this match will head back to the ring.
Dumping him over the top rope, and look at this!
Oh my Lord, through the table!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
A table! The WWE Universe is going wild!
And now she's getting back into the ring.
It seems like she's learning to take things up a notch or two.
Uh-oh. It's a long way up and an even longer way down. Here we go.
The backsplitter.
Momentum has shifted to her corner.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
She has no idea where she is right now.
And what's she gonna do with this?
Oh, look at this, up to the top now.
Crashing through the table.
Not exactly what she'd planned to have happen to her during this match, but she knows what kind of fight she's in now. That is, if she can remember where she is.
She should have had a plan for this, Corey. This has gotten way out of hand.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, the physicality and the display there. Unbelievable.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
This won't win.
There it is.
Ooh. Placed into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
From the top, diving front drop kick.
Cora gets waylaid.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
It go.
She might have something else planned here.
Oh, weakening the leg here.
She's trying one more time.
Rolling spear. This one is all but over.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap out.
Try to end it.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, the Surfer, Aimee Nakita. No.
What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
Every single victory in this business means something, and you can tell just...